Monroe County coroner is on the scene of a crash in Kunkeltown. We're told a county waste garbage truck crashed into a home along Lower Smith Gap Road about 4 o'clock. Witnesses say one person was pinned under the garbage truck. State police have been called into the scene to reconstruct that crash. State Police Lee Heighton are investigating.